Checker has been a disaster. Nothing's been poisoned, thank God, but it hasn't been easy. You didn't make it easy.
I know. I am sorry, Dad.
Well, the important thing is that you're home.
Yeah, well, about that.
You look thin. Why is that? A shortage of food or a surplus of snobbery? It's tough out there in a big world all alone, isn't it?
Sure, but it's not like I'm a kid anymore.
I can take
care of myself. I found a nice spot not far away, so I'll be able to visit often.
Nothing like a cold splash of reality to make you
visit? I will, I promise. Often.
Well, you're not staying?
No. It's not a big deal, Dad. You didn't think I was going to stay forever, did you? Eventually a bird's got to leave the nest.
We're not birds. We're rats. We don't leave our nests. We make them bigger.
Maybe I'm a different kind of rat.
Maybe you're not a rat at all.
Maybe that's a good thing.
Hey, the band's really on tonight, huh?
Rats. All we do is take, Dad. I'm tired of taking. I want to make things. I want to add something to this world.
You're talking like a human.
You are not as bad as you say.
Oh, yeah? What makes you so sure?
Oh, man.
I've been able to observe them at a close-ish sort of range.
Yeah? How close?
Close enough. And they're, you know, not so bad as you say they are.
Come with me. I got something I want you to see.
You know, I'm going to stay here.
Make sure the floors and countertops are clean before you lock up.
Wait, you want me to stay and clean?
Is that a problem?
No.
Good.
Look out for our own kind, honey. When all is said and done, we're all we've got.
No.
What?
No. Dad, I don't believe it. You're telling me that the future is, can only be more of this?
This is the way things are. You can't change nature.
Change is nature, Dad. The part that we can influence. And it starts when we decide.
Where are you going?
With luck.